Okay. We are back with more Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Okay, we have to go. Oh, looks like there's something we can... a place we can go to up here. Is... can we get there from here? I doubt it, but... yeah. Going to try to get there from here. Nope. Out. That there. We need to get up there somehow.
Hey.
Can we get... I'm gonna try to get there from inside. And go all the way up the roof, to the roof. That goes back down. That's a battle simulator. Way back down. Ah, here. Okay. We can get up right here.
Not bad. I've seen worse rooftop gardens.
I've cleared another plot for you. Thank you for growing plants to their full potential.
All right. Ready to do some gardening?
Can put that over there.
A new plant. Bet we can learn more from Peely.
Not there.
Let's plant this here.
One of those there. Oops. Wrong to put that there. That there.
That's the spot. Here looks good. Hi, Peely.
So far, Koboh has been a welcoming home. And this rooftop's energy drew me towards it.
You feel a connection to this garden?
Yes. We will help each other grow.
Looks like you've already started.
The vines? Yes, they sprouted overnight. But there's so much more to discover. If you plant new seeds, I'll tell you all about them. But, much like healthy roots, do not overextend yourself. Grow the plants we have, and I'll clear more garden space in due time.
Okay.
Got some seeds. Let's get them in the ground.
Cultivate, Cal. Cultivate.
That's a new species. Better hear what Peely has to say about it. Now we wait.
Oops. Meant to do that.
Okay, the seed is in.
A bluebell squish! How fascinating! Its flower has a most unusual scent, drawn from the moss as it blooms. I find it quite pleasant. Ooh, a cactus ball! Its sharpest thorns are right in the center to defend against the most persistent predator. I see you planted a spine fluff. They are quite adorable, but beware. Nested amongst those plumes are some claw-sharp needles. Oh, hello.
Hi. Okay. Glad we're now able to get up here. Ooh.
Focus.
Sorry about the weird cut, guys. The game just crashed on me, and I had to get back to where I just was. Another one of these things. Defeat all the enemies. Okay, looks like I can only use... Completed. Okay. That was easier than I was expecting.
on now. We did it.
Can I get over to the... didn't get up there. Okay. Looks like there's an open, at least an area we can get through here. Ah, oh, that's just a pull. Ah, that's the bird thing. Can we open this?
It's nope. Okay, BD. We'll find
Not
another
Not quite
way.
Yet.
The charge is set. Get back! I thought you said this was
Ow. Okay.
Hey there. Here for the soundscape too?
Hey, back. I heard there was someone collecting samples up here.
That's right, man. Didi's been all over these glider calls.
Sounding great. You know, Kailun's saloon down in the outpost is starving for some live entertainment.
Hmm. Might not be a bad call. Didi swore one of those beasts gave him some side eye. Yeah, we're in. We'll catch you back at the outpost.
Oh, great. There.
Okay, I'm going to... get up there. Rest. And then... there are two rumors here. So, I'm going to go ahead and fast travel there. Once it loads. There we go. Okay, we can get to that rumor by going straight and to the right. Ah, jeez, this guy. Okay. Okay.
Can't use this lift from here.
Ah, I need. One of the exploding ball of droids. Ow. Okay. Oh, man. That didn't work. I think I have to get to it from up top. Okay.
Stay here, BD. That was close.
Okay, I think I've got it this time. There we go.
I hear you, BD. Let's see.
Creature bones. Great throw, dude.
Whoever lived here is long gone. Wonder what they were making.
First, I'm gonna get this. Force essence. Oh. Shortcut unlocked. Wanted to stay up there though. Skeleton. No! That was a close one. Whew.
Heads up, BD.
Ah, this is just another way back down.
Look at this.
Oh, don't want to do that. Okay, back down. need to go over this way for... thought the beam was going through its head for a second. Oh, jeez. Okay, lift is coming up. This isn't where we needed to go. Needed to stay up here. To rest.
Ready to go.
Didn't mean to go back down. Is this where the rumor was? That meant to take two. Looks like I can use one of the orbs there. Jeez. Ow. To drop it here and see if I can get it to me from over here. Yep. not exactly where the rumor is, but... Now!
Over here.
Ah, there.
Better catch up.
What?
Come on, BD.
That worked.
Let's move, BD.
Can I get in from over here? Yes, I can. I was wondering how I was supposed to get to these walls. Oh, nope.
Let's get going, BD-1.
Oh. No slicing. Oh, man. No, stops making me slice. Wait, I have an idea.
Come on, buddy.
Nope. No, stop slicing. No, stop going over there. Can you stop slicing? No! I'm trying to do something. Stop going back. No! Why do you keep on going back over? No! Why do you keep on going back over?
Don't fall behind, BD-1.
That's something I'm not trying to do. I'm trying to do this. I'm just not exactly sure how to get it right there.
Hurry up, buddy.
I know what I have to do, but I can't get a good enough angle to do it. No! Why do you keep going over there? And there's just no good angle to do this. This is not working. What? There's just no good angle to do this. And it is even more annoying that this is here to make it harder to actually... There we go. I just had to do it from over here. I honestly didn't know that it could be used from that far away. Don't really know what the purpose was to come up here, though. Was it just to get this? think it was, just to get that. I'm assuming it was because there's... Ah, jeez. Okay, back to what I was originally intending to do here, of trying to find the rumor. Looks like it should be around here. I'm going to drown in this. I'm going to drown. Looks like the rumor is right. Not entirely sure what to do here for this rumor.
Looks like another shard.
Oh, wait. No, that's where I just was. Never mind.
Damage taken.
I think it was this.
Buddy.